Hey everyone, in this video I wanted to show you how you could enable cookies in Google Chrome. You want to go to your settings, so over here these three dots take you to your settings. If you click them and go to settings, that'll take you to the settings page. Another way to do it is under the Chrome menu on a Mac, for example, you could go to preferences, same way you came here with these dots. So here, if you scroll all the way to the bottom, you should see more advanced option with this drop down. So if you press this drop down, you'll get some new options that you didn't see on your main page. And then in the middle of this page, you should have this option, content setting. So if you click this arrow here, it'll open up the content settings. And there you could see the cookies. Again, let's expand the cookies menu here. And now you're in the cookies menu, and this is the option you're looking to turn on or off. So if you want to enable cookies, you basically turn it on by clicking there. Or if you go left with it, it'll block cookies. So those are your options. Or you could block individual sites from having cookies enabled or disabled. So I usually leave this on, but these are all the different settings you have with cookies under Google Chrome. I hope this video solved your problem. Please give it a like and subscribe to this channel for a lot more how-to videos, and I hope to see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.